Do not do this if you have a seamless ring. Do not pull the ring apart. This will distort the shape of the ring. We've been getting asked how to take out a seamless ring or hoop from your nostril, so I'm going to show you. So first, I'm going to find the opening of the ring. And then twist in opposite directions. And that's the ring. To close the ring, you twist both ends back together until it closes. Both ends, and twisting it back closed. Not quite right. All right, and there we go.